Well, hello everybody. Merry Christmas or Merry After Christmas or Happy New Year. My name is Lisa. This is the Home with Three Black Cats Crochet. Boom. I hope everybody had a great Christmas. I hope you got spoiled to half to death with all your with money to go to Michael's or different stuff to play with. I got spoiled rotten. My husband bought me some Colts pajamas because I love the Indianapolis Colts. They're so soft. I know he spoiled me, Ron. He bought them from Fanatics, and if you've ever bought it from them, they're quite expensive. So I didn't look at the bill. I just said thank you. But that's not what I'm here for. A week or so. Well, actually, it was December 20th. I was watching Creative Grandma, and she put it out there that she wanted to do the 2020 Ice Challenge. And I thought that this was a great idea. However, I didn't have any ice yarn. So the deal is you're supposed to announce that you're going to do it on December 20th, but I didn't have any ice yarn at the time. So I thought, okay, I'm gonna look. So I went on Amazon and I looked at ice yarns. I had been watching a lady for a long time. She lives in England. I think she's the Crochet Gypsy. I will link her down below. She does a she, I think she's a knitter, but she may crochet. Anyway, she buys a lot of ice yarn, and I'd always been intrigued by the magic light ice yarn, and I thought the colors were beautiful. And so, anyway, what I was saying is, I went on Amazon and one ball was $10, and I'm like, what? So, I decided to go on the ice yarn website and I started looking and I did the math. And if I ordered with the shipping, I got 8 balls. With the shipping and everything, so the total divided by 8 balls, 8 skeins, it came out to $3.13 a ball. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pull the trigger. And also, when I ordered it, they said it would be here the day after Christmas, which is like 5 days. I'm like, no, it's coming from Turkey, no way. Guess what? Yes way. So the first color I picked is this one. I already opened the package. I'm sorry, I haven't been feeling very well, so yeah, my Christmas wasn't that great, but I got 4 balls of these. This color is a gold color. Do I have my receipt? This is Magic Light. Got a receipt. Do I have a receipt? No, it just says yarn. This is the gold and cream. Now, I had seen a pattern for a pineapple shawl, and I really liked this. I couldn't find anything in my stores that would be variegated. And it's nice yarn, and I really like it. It's a three weight. I really like the three weight. I've been addicted to mandala yarn for a long time. So it's kind of like the mandala yarn. There is 100% acrylic, made in Turkey, 100 grams, 360 meters. There's a lot of yarn here, a lot. So I'm quite pleased with that, and I got 4 of them. So I'll have plenty to make a pineapple shawl. But that's not what I really wanted to buy. What I really wanted to buy was this one, and it's a little darker than I thought it would be. On the website, it looked a little brighter, but I'm okay with it. It's more of a darker shade of rainbow colors. But I got 4 of them. And this is what I'm doing for my 2020 scarf. Can you guess what it is? Y'all are gonna think I'm crazy, and that's okay, because I know I'm crazy. I'm doing a mushroom stitch, and I'm calling this my magic mushroom scarf. Oh my gosh. Yes, 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 my crochet kittens. Lisa has gone off her rocker, and she's making a 60s magic mushroom scarf. Because this is magic yarn, and these are mushrooms. So it's a magic mushroom scarf. I know, I crack myself up. But that was not it. They also sent me a couple little gifts, which I thought was totally awesome. They sent me, I didn't even expect this, I didn't know. They sent me a project bag, nice big bag. It says ice yarn on it. It's just like flower sack cloth like. And then they sent me their calendar. And it's got pictures of their yarn on it. That one's pretty. And it's double-sided, see? So I thought that was very nice. And they sent me a coaster. So for $24 and some change, I got 8 skeins of yarn, a project bag, a calendar, and a coaster. So I didn't think that was too bad compared to if I was going to buy ice yarn on Amazon. It was $9 a skein. I was like, are you crazy? I'm not spending that much money. Would I normally do it? I don't know. Maybe if there was something that I really, really had to have. I didn't think it was that bad. I've heard a lot of people complain that, oh, the shipping is terrible. But if you do the math and divide it out, I mean, $3.13 a skein, I mean, that's cheaper than what I could buy at Hobby Lobby or Comparable. And to get it in, you know, 5 days or whatever it was, I probably would have got it on the 25th, but it was Christmas. So, and it came packaged really nice. It was wrapped up tight as can be. And then everything was wrapped in plastic. The only thing that I have to say about this colorway that I think is very strange. See, it starts out at pink, then it goes to orange, then it goes yellow, then it goes back to orange, then it goes to pink, then it goes to purple, teal. But see, it kind of goes backwards and forwards. So I'm not sure who designed this colorway. See, orange, yellow, then back to orange. It seems like it should go, you know, one after another, but they seem to go back and forth a little bit. But it's cool. I like it. That's the only thing. And the other thing is, it kind of has a weird, I mean, it's nice and soft. We'll do the crystal rub. My yarn. I rub it all over my face. Woo! It kind of has a, I don't know what, a slight tinge of, I don't know if it's vinegar. It's not bad, but if I stick my face in there, I'm sure it's from the dyeing process. I wash everything before I give it to anybody anyway, so. After I got everything situated, decided what I was going to do, I guess people, and this is just my opinion, gave Glenda a little bit of a hard time about why does it have to be ice yarn? Why can't she open it up to everybody? And I felt a little bad for her, but she did open it up to whatever yarn you want to use. So now if you want to do the 2020 challenge and make a scarf and show it on January 20, it's open to whatever yarn you want to use. Red Heart, Lion Brand, whatever you want to use, Vanna's Choice, Value Yarn, Karen Cakes. So that was cool that she did that. And she also said that she thought that it would be a good idea if we donated our scarves to charity. I don't know about that because I'm not sure that anybody would want my magic mushroom scarf except for me, but because it's funny. But anyway, I will see you guys soon. I have a giant yarn haul over there. I got some money from my mother-in-law. So I will see you in the new year. God bless you. Stay out of trouble. Remember, New Year's Eve is for amateurs. That's amateur night, which means people don't normally go out and party, go out and party. So stay off the roads. Just stay home. Stay home and watch, TV and have a cocktail and then go out on another night. No, I'm just kidding. I love you guys. Talk to you later. Bye.